you very much for allowing me. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to call on the Harvey Peterson family of Austin, Texas. Friends and well-wishers from Austin, Texas, to come out with the Peterson family, please. Egging / Austin. Mr. DJ, please.
Yeah. I have 3 years. Grandma is 21, 18, me have 3. Still in my mama womb. It's alright. I'll take it. Grandma, welcome. DJ!
The day that the Lord has made, and we are rejoicing. To God be the glory. We want to thank God for the opportunity that He has given us to celebrate this day with the children. God is faithful. God has brought them the right way in glamour. Glory to God. And now it's time for the cutting of the cake. Where, as you can see, the cake is speaking for itself. In summary, this is royalty, indicating that both of them are royal priests. They are from royal home. So God be the glory. Yes, they know who they are. Amen. Gold, and the white is purity, indicating that their marriage is sanctified and purified. So God be the glory. And God has crowned them with His glory. Amen. And to crown it all, their cup will never run dry. Is to overflow.
Amen.
Because God has anointed them with oil that will never run dry. Amen. I can't tell it all. To God be the glory. Now, the couple will join hands together to pour the cake. Indicating unity and oneness. And both of them put it down at the same time as we spell Jesus together, because He is the head of the universe. Praise the Lord. So we're going to start now. And every one of us, we are in participation. Hello. Not just here, we are all doing it together. Amen. So we're going to start with Jesus. J
E
S
U
themselves. They're going to demonstrate to us how they're going to do it. So, I will say, who is cutting the apple? So the man will feed the woman first. Then the woman will copy. Praise the Lord. Don't be shy, you won't open your mouth and grab it. Amen. Amen. So the man has really demonstrated, and it shows that she is part of you. Praise the Lord. You tasted it first. Even if it was poison, you would have poisoned yourself first before her. That is love. Praise the Lord. Now the woman, our beautiful wife. So, you know. Glory! It really shows that we are in, yes. This is tradition, and I pray that you keep it up, and your husband will continue to love you like never before. Don't change. Praise God. So it's over. Thank you all.
Some personal questions at the end. I'm gonna need them to take off their shoes. Oh, I'm gonna borrow shoes now. If he's the man, I'll swap one of your shoes. Swap one of your shoes. Give her one. So if I ask the question, if you think it's your wife, you raise up her shoe. If she thinks it's you, she raises up your shoe. We're going to be a little bit personal. Yeah. So you are ready? So, who hugs the most on bed? I leave you to judge. Who is the better driver? The examiners will score you minus if you look bad. Who has the best driving record? Who has the best driving record? Oh, yeah, she's so good. She's so nice. She gave me 50 euros. Now, who is the best cook? Oh, wow! Can you clap for that? Now, who uses more toilet paper? Who uses more toilet paper? Kelly? Who uses more toilet paper? Yes, toilet tissue paper.
Did you say toilet tissue paper?
has big feet. Okay. Mr. Patrick, put your shoe down. Who is worst in direction? In giving directions, who is worst? Oh, wow! Good job. We'll stay on it. Who eats more food in the house? Oh! Yeah. Who talks the most? Yeah. Who looks at the mirror? The mom. No, no, Candy. Okay, I'll take it. Who sings more in the bathroom? Who tells the best joke? Oh, wow, that's great. Who is more flexible? Go! Who is the biggest baby when sick? Please, can you clap for that? Come on, I got three boys at home, and my wife tells me I'm the biggest of the baby. Seriously. Who gives the most unexpected surprise? Wow. How better understanding a camp couple be? Who gives better presents? Good job. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we've come to the end of our quiz. And, ma'am? I want to ask Mr. and Mrs. Okundaye to please move on to their chairs on the stage and sit down, please. Thank you very much, Mr. and Mrs. Please put your hands together for them. Put your hands together for them. It was an interesting one. It shows how understanding a couple can ever be. For the couple, please walk up to the stage and present your gifts. Presentation of gifts. If you know you have gifts, checks, cash for the couple or the newlywed, for Mr. and Mrs. Okundaye, please walk up and drop it off, please. And the bankers are still waiting. If you need more change, they'll do that for you. And